Yeah, for all of you who are into RVs and campers and stuff, this guy can be credited with inventing the mobile home in 1925. And he had one that he took around in the 30s. La maison roulante de Monsieur Raymond Roussel. Le camping intégral par l'automobile. Looks pretty good, you know. It looks really beautiful and comfortable. See, there's a chair there with a steering wheel and a bathtub. This was in a magazine called The Review of the Touring Club of France in 1926.